wrong. I don't agree with those, but it definitely did have some improvements necessary. But this time, we're not in LL School J anymore. We are in, is it written anywhere? No. We're in, there we go, the School of Rock. That's our school. And the positive mental attitude is the thing as well. While I do this for a while. This is good this time. I'm feeling much better about my school now. I've learned that I should not connect walls anymore though, because this looks ridiculous. Can I get rid of some of these? There we go, that looks much better. Okay, and you're gonna be part of the office still. No, do not leave. You guys are not allowed to leave. You gotta finish building my carpet, my teal carpet. I need it. I'm gonna color code all the classrooms. I don't think a concrete floor in the classroom is a good idea. This is no LL School J anymore, okay? This is the School of Rock. Over here, by the way. It's very chilly, but I like it. The idea that I'm going for now, okay, is that I'm gonna put down the items first, and then I'm going to make the room. If you know what I mean. Because then I know what size I need, alright? I never fucking know which way you're facing. This way? 4, 5, 6. This is bad. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10 studentes! And a chair for you at your desk. That's what I need for classroom, right? I think so. Okay, this is only a basic classroom. Here we go. Everything is going to be nice and symmetrical this time. I mean, we're not going to have far to walk. So afterwards, it's going to be fine. We're all going to be out here doing great stuff. Might disconnect the kitchen and stuff from other areas. Undecided on that front yet. We'll get to it. We'll cross that hippo when we walk into its pond. Zones. Zone it out, okay? Freshman. There you go. That's a freshman classroom right there. And also, build? What are we going to build? No, carpeted floors. What? Statue in my honor? I appreciate it, but where are you going with this? Okay, get to work, my little builder booze. Who are we hiring this time? The last teacher. She was okay. And then going, hello, help me. Phyllis Elgert. No. Luke Morley. Ah. Marnell Estrada. No. Josh Matthews. Just gonna say it now, guys. You all kind of suck. Okay, we're gonna have to go with Levy again. Levy, why? Levy, I barely even liked you the first time. You better teach some more than burgers this time, okay? Are you ready? She's resting. Okay, now's not a time for resting, Levy. Bathrooms are being built. Objects. Where am I going? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. Urinals for the bites. 1, 2, 3. Cool. And then I put down. 1, 2, 3? Okay, and then the girls, we put 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think I should have a garbage going right past the girls' bathroom. It sends a bad message, okay? No, build a wall! Build it! Fuckers! 4 toilets enough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need more, but I kind of messed it up. But alright, put another one here if you build that wall. Okay, haha! Everything's fine. I don't know why everyone's freaking out at me all the time. Oh, I have a fucking urinal in the corner. Can you even use that down there? I don't know. I don't know how the fucking bathrooms work, okay? Just start building shit and hope for the best. Just go boyfriend store and be happy. Okay, we gotta zone this off. Female bathroom. Male bathroom. Maybe I should have like a unisex bathroom. That's the word I'm looking for. I was gonna say omnisex, and I knew that wasn't right. That's not how that works. Better not words. And then we have a door. And a door. I mean, sinks and all that kind of stuff. See? This also works out well in regards to just the spacing of everything, because if the teacher's like, okay, you may use the bathroom, then the students are actually only going out here. They're not going that far. You can keep an eye on them. You know what I'm saying? I also love on my to-do list. Never said anything about a bathroom. I never said anything about a basic human necessity. This says a lot about what the people who made this game think, huh? Huh? Okay, we won't go down that path. Alright. Right, cafeteria is next. This episode so far is basically me building the exact same stuff again. Let him go. Let him build. I planned out everything well this time. I planned it out perfectly. And then I made them build. So now I just sit back, without panicking, just sit back in my luxury and watch them do the business. Also, I need to hire 3 cooks. 1, 2, 3. And 3 janitors. Okay, that should be enough. 1 monitor? Sure, why not? I didn't have a monitor last time. You guys have the school here. Oh, a cat! No, I didn't need to fucking hire another monitor. Can I remove a staff? Oh, I removed the fucking floor underneath them. Cooks, janitors, monitors. Jeffrey Reinick! You failed indoors, apparently. Or Chiquita Mathen. Chiquita for sure. Gotta keep Chiquita. Well, I was just going around calling a banana. Except that would be degrading, and I probably shouldn't do that.
Too big. Okay. The School of Rock is open for business. Y'all ready for this? I don't think you are. Everybody,
says? Okay, this should go really well. Or at least better than, you know, transferee. Ooh, I can bring over students. Okay, that's go better than the first time. The school is starting, your students might be sick. Well, that's why I hired janitors, isn't it? Did I? Janitors, there's three janitors. Where are they? Where are my janitors? Do they come in when the students come in? 7 a.m. Students are here. My janitors never showed up for work. Fired. Fired. All of them fired. Wait. I see you guys are over there. No, you're not. No, you're out of here. Money, though, because of that. I blame the game. Sons of bitches. Clean your school. Yeah, they should be. Well, they were doing it last time, so I'm in the school. Okay, it's homeroom. Get to class, everybody. That's the cafeteria. What is homeroom? I need to look up. What the fuck is homeroom? Oh, homeroom is just like assembly. Homeroom, or advisory, is the classroom session in which a teacher records attendance and makes announcements. Is that what you're all doing in here? Oh, yeah, school actually hasn't started yet. Good God, you have to be at school at like 7:45? When did you guys have to go to school? My school day started at 9. Like, 8 a.m. was when I was waking up. Up at 8 a.m., bus to collect us at 8:30, be at school at like 8:45, spend 15 minutes copying everybody else's homework, and then school would start at 9 and hip hop to the barbershop, you'd go. Okay, teacher's late, she just arrived at quarter past. It's a bad teacher. Did you guys also have the rule? It's like an unspoken rule in school, is that when you... What are you doing? The blackboard's up there. When you're in class and the teacher hasn't shown up for the first 15 minutes, it's like, well, we're allowed go. We're allowed leave because the teacher hasn't shown up, but really that's not the case. You're supposed to still stay there and do work and everything, but it was always just so funny that as soon as the teacher wasn't shown up, I was like, peace, bitches!
The kitch!
That's what you do when you enter the kitchen where all the cooks are. You're just like, yo, what's the kitch? I know, it's funny. Also, I built the kitchen up here, so now we have room to expand. Cafeteria has room to expand. My classroom doesn't really, but I figure I'm gonna have to separate out the classrooms anyway. I have enough room over here to start to get more students in if I have more freshmen. But I don't, oh, my money's going up. I don't know how. I'm waiting for the day to end so I can see if my cash flow goes up or down. Because I figure my cash flow is down now because, you know, I'm building a lot of stuff. Workers' quarters should have tiles everywhere, concrete tiles. Don't you guys stand around on the grass? Wait, what else do you have? Freshman, sophomore, junior, senior? We don't have that. We have like first year, second year, third year, fourth year. That kind of stuff. We start primary school, and you go from 1 to 6. You start secondary school, you go from 1 to 6. Seems pretty simple enough to me. Instead of having different names and everything for it. Although, wait, the teacher's not even in the classroom when she's teaching. Everybody's sad. Why are you sad? Oh, my money went way down. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's happening? Sixth period. What are you doing? Going to urinate. Go during break time! Should I have two teachers? I don't know. But they're going to urinate. Okay, don't do it out in the woods like last time. Actually, go to the bathroom. But yeah, we have 1 to 6 years in secondary school, but the fourth year is optional, it's called transition year. And that's a year where you can, okay, everyone's going home. That's a year where you go in and you do kind of a lot of different subjects, you do like everything. And you figure it's to gear you up for fifth and sixth year, which are your final years. Everyone's like, they wanna wash their hands. You gear up going into your final year, so it's a way of you learning what you wanna do for a college, so to speak. So you get to try out a bunch of different things. Why is everyone still hanging around? Why is everybody going home? Why is everybody sad? Oh, there's no fun! Oh shit! Classroom, clinic, computer lab. Computer lab might be a good one to have. That's expensive though. Can I just build like a green area and put a fountain in the middle of it and you just hang out there? Anybody feeling that? I also need to start putting fences around all of this. What about money? I can't do that. You guys just gonna have to make do. Alright, it's the end of the first day. I put a green area and a fountain. Maybe that'll be a thing where they can come out and just be like, oh, did you hear about Stephanie's new boyfriend? I was like, I thought she was going out with Jeffrey. Like, yeah, that's the new boyfriend. Like, oh, then I did hear about it. Sorry. Oh, I heard about it before you did. I guess I'm just better friends with her. That's what they're all gonna do out here. Money. But only because I don't have any other choice. Whoa, look at all my students! here, but you're teaching them well. We have Gerald, Heidi, Janina, Jeanette, Janita, Lashandra, Amy, Moises. Okay, I'm at the pause for a second. Rosanna, Samuel, Han, Rima, Josepha, Elwood, Cleopatra, and Jennifer. Quite an eclectic mix of students. I like that. Also, my money went up. I had 8,000, and now it's gone up again. Okay, cool. This is going well. I feel it. I feel the school rock coming together. Proud of this school. It's a nice one. I spit. So as the day goes along, oh god, the janitors are... Why are my janitors doing all the work? Which one of you bastards are not putting food in the... or putting rubbish in the bins? Huh? I kill you. The food goes way down as the day progresses. But I want to see what happens when lunchtime actually hits. Will that all start going back up? Yeah, okay. So it's not a case of my place being ill-equipped for food, it's just I'm not having the food at that time. Okay, cool. So that means we have 16 freshmen at our school. Pretty good. The motivation goes down when they're in class. That's interesting. And they learn different things. So obviously their science is going to be pretty low, because that teacher... Was that the teacher that doesn't teach good science? Their manners were going down, and their fun is going down, but that's also because they're in class. And I want to know what happens afterwards, because in dismissal period, which when their fun was at its lowest. Yeah, the fun's all going down now. Which is to be expected because it's school, and by the time the final periods of class actually show up, then your fun's going to be at its all-time low. Trying to figure out the dips and the waves and all that kind of stuff. Does your fun go up outside of school? Nah. There's no fun to be had, apparently. Okay, so I need to actually build something that's fun. I don't know. You guys better appreciate this. But in 5 computers, I hope that quells the needs of the people. Alright? Try my best here. Try to be a good overlord ruler. But you guys, I mean, I'm not going to say nipples are being twisted, but I'm not going to say it. So you guys better appreciate me. I can't build it yet, though, because my guys are all going home. Great. It'd be so weird to be the students of this school. You're going home, it's like, man, there's no fun at this school. The next day you come in, there's a brand new computer room with 5 new computers. Like, what? What happened? You know what happened? How fun can it be for them, especially when you're starting off the day? You gotta make your own fun at school. School's important. Your food is way low. Now you're going into third and fourth period with no food. Your fun was going up though, so that means that the computer room is working. That's good. That makes me happy. I need more computers though. I have 16 students and 5 computers. Well, the rest of you are just gonna have to watch, aren't you? Okay, lunch. Bring up that food. Look at it go. And as the food goes up, the motivation goes up. Do it, kids. Get those brain gains. Nice. And the fun going up, so they're gonna learn more now in the daytime. Oh, you only have third period, and then you have lunch. Weird. In my school, we had assembly, which is your homeroom, I guess. Then we had 2 classes, a break, 2 more classes, lunch, and then 2 more, I think. So it's broken up into twos. Which I think is better. It's more consistent. So here it's 2 break, 1 break, 3. Oh, I couldn't have 3 classes in a row. Or was it like that for me? I can't remember. It's been a long time. I'm an old man. This worked out much better today. Your fun isn't nearly as low as it was before. You're all learning a bit better. Nice. Now we see what you do in the day in the afternoon if your fun goes back up. See, some of you, but not all of you, because you don't have enough fun. That's the thing about my school. School of Rock, it's an amazing school. But the kids just need to have... They're having way too much fun at my school. Can't blame them. Can I get rid of this? Please? Dismantle? Everything? Hello? Demolish? Boom, demolish works. But everyone's gone home. Shit! Oh, and I'm bumping up against my fucking funds again. Crap. Your school ran out of money and had to be closed down. Oh no, look at the crying people! What has become of the School of Rock? This must be the School of Rock Solid, not the School of Rock Bottom. Ah, I failed you all, my children. Oh well. So that was my bad, obviously. What I wasn't realizing is that there's a grants section. So in the grants tab, I was supposed to be applying for grants, and then as you do tasks around your school, like the more you clean, you get money for doing that. So that's how you end up getting more and more money. Is autosave good? It's from like a minute ago. That's the start of the last day. No, I don't want to load that. I go back and load another one. So these are what I have to do for the grants. Build a library and build a computer lab. I should do this one. Because I built the computer lab already. So I get 5,000 to be able to do what I want. Okay, I have to go back and build the computer lab again though, which is the problem. Do I have enough for this? Okay, all the 6 transfer students have just arrived now this time. Oh, okay. So I built your computer lab. What next then? And build a library. Okay, because to build a computer lab you need 5 computers. What do I need to build a library? Bookshelf, table, 3 chairs, and indoors. Wait, if I delete all this, if I demolish all this, will that help? Yeah, give me back that money that I was fucking pissing into the wind. Well, the game has seemed to have broken. Which is what happened to my janitors that time, because I am having the day go, it's recess, the students have to be showing up into the school. Well, balls to that, it is early access, so it is whatever you make of it, so... I think I'm probably just gonna leave this episode here. We should save this under, I don't know, last save. There we go. Nice! And then I can continue on from there, because I figured this out a bit too late. Why is my money expenses so low? I'm not here to figure that out, do I look like an accountant? Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face! Like a boss! And I know the rope.